song.
And, when I wrote this, it's from Recovering Satellites. When I wrote it, I was really proud of myself because I'm a moper. I had up till that point in my career been pretty much just moping. Moping on recordings, moping in gigs. And this wasn't all that sad a song. You know, I had fallen in love. I wrote a song about that. It was only later that I realized she was just a horrible person. But it's still a really fucking nice song. You know, sometimes you just get that shit all mixed up. I think what confused me is that she was really, really good looking. And I thought that meant she was really, really good. But you know, sentence structure just doesn't fuck work that way. Still, this is called Monkey.